Okay, we're having a little walk in the dark valley. It's early morning, well, not early morning, it's 7 o'clock in the morning-ish. And it's a fine foggy morning. So we'll just get the atmosphere of in here at this time of the day. And I saw a Swedo dog, so I'm...
Yo, hombre, come over here and let's talk business.
No, I don't want to buy a Gauss rifle off you. Yeah, you can deal with that. Killed it. Well done. So yeah, it's just a quick look around, and what I might do now is we'll move to early evening and take a look at the atmosphere in that. So what I'll do is I'll set the time for early evening and we'll come back and have another look. Okay, it's now where is it? 5:15-ish. So it's not as foggy. In fact, I think we might just move it on another hour. So bear with me. And we'll stick it on another hour. Jump by any more Swedo dogs. We'll have another hour and we'll take it through to... ...1938. It's one of the, silver birch trees. I've darkened the bark texture down a little. They're a bit like beacons of silver. So they stood out like sore thumbs, and there's still a few textures I want to do, and I think one of those is some of the concrete textures. Increase the grasp draw distance as well, but it hammers performance. So it's something that we might just have to be wary of. Could be a trade-off, possibly. Into the radiation, you will get effects of it. Working on it. I'll try and expand it a bit more. I've got so far with this now, this mod merge. It's just a question now of doing a lot of fine tuning on it before we consider it releasing it. But I'll keep you informed with where we're up to. But generally, I'm reasonably happy. There's trade-offs between different things. It's dark, but not too dark. And say the time is okay. We'll have a quick look. Don't really want to go and talk business with him. There we are then, just a little catch up. We'll carry on working on it. So there is more to do. So I can hear rain, but I can't see any. Not to worry. Well, there we are then. We'll be back in touch soon. Thanks again for watching, and bye for now. And we'll see you all soon. And again, thanks for all your comments, subscriptions, likes, and here comes the rain. One drenched stalker. And we'll catch you all on the next video. There'll be another loner story coming up soon as well. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye-bye now.